navigate to the library's Scopus page. Note, you don't need to be on campus to access this tool, although it may ask you to log in to the OSU network. Once on the Scopus page, log in to Scopus or register an account using your OkState email address. Under the Document Search header, click Authors to activate the author search. Type your last name and first name into the search boxes. You'll catch more potential duplicates if you enter only the last name, but for common names, enter at least the first initial. Using initials may return more unrelated profiles, but it will also likely catch any profiles assigned to you that are made up solely of your initials. Type Oklahoma in affiliation to limit your search to OSU. If you've primarily published while affiliated with another institution, you may want to enter that institution or leave this field blank. Click the blue search button to the right. The author results will show a list of names in a table. Click View Last Title under each name to see the latest publication by each author. Click the name that's most likely yours to confirm there aren't any other potential matches out there. You'll be taken to the Author Details page. To the right of your name, click View Potential Author Matches. In the Author Results box that pops up, click the checkbox to the left of each name that needs to be merged. At the top of the table, click Request to Merge Authors. Click Proceed to make changes. If there are any variations in the spelling of your name, you may be asked for a name preference. Select your name preference and then click Continue. When asked if this is your own profile, select Yes or No accordingly. Click Continue. The Author Feedback Wizard will display the Review Documents page for each profile variation. Each profile tab is listed across the top. Review documents for each of the profiles that you selected. All documents for each profile are automatically selected. Click the box next to each publication to deselect publications that do not belong to you. It may suggest some additional documents that might belong to the author. Review them and select any that apply. Notice that some of your publications are missing? If so, click Search for Missing Publications at the bottom of the screen to find and claim them. In the box that pops up, enter your search terms on the left and the information about it on the right. Click Search and complete the steps using the wizard that follows. When you have reviewed all documents, click Review Affiliation. On the Review Affiliation page, select Oklahoma State University Stillwater from the drop-down menu. Click Confirm and Submit. The request will be reviewed at Scopus and usually merged within a few days. Need more help or have a question that wasn't covered here? Check out the library's guide on curating Scopus author profiles or contact us using the Contact Support page.